Part 3, Isothermal Heat Transfer at Steady State. 5 thermocouples, T1, T2, T3, T4, and T5, have been placed at various positions on a 1.2-meter-long SAE-304 stainless steel pipe. The thermocouple, T5, has been placed in the center of cartridge heater to measure its temperature. The pipe has been filled internally with 60 milliliters of QIT medium, which is 10% the cavity volume of the pipe. The 220-volt, 350-watt cartridge heater has heated the pipe to 140 degrees Celsius. A towel soaked in a tub of water kept at 16 degrees Celsius is wrapped around the pipe in between T3 and T4. The temperatures of the pipe and heater decrease simultaneously. T1, which is nearest to the heater, shows a lower temperature than T3, T4, and T2. the pipe reaches a steady state and the isothermal process is observed. Here, T1, T2, T3, and T4 stay close to each other while the heat is transferred directly to the towel, leaving the system. After that, the system temperatures rise isothermally. When the hot towel is removed, the system temperatures continue to rise isothermally. With the system temperatures approaching 140 degrees Celsius, the wet towel is wrapped around the pipe between T2 and T3. All the temperatures drop simultaneously, with T1, that is nearest to the heater, dropping lower than T2, T3, and T4. With the wet towel removed, the system again rises to a homogeneous temperature condition. They begin to rise isothermally. With the system temperature reaching 140 degrees Celsius, the towel, now cooled to about 16 degrees Celsius, is again wrapped around the pipe in between T2 and T3. The pipe reaches a steady state. An isothermal process has begun, with T1, T2, T3, and T4 fluctuating very little. The wet towel continues to absorb the heat. The hot towel is removed. The system temperatures rise isothermally. When the system temperature reaches 140 degrees Celsius, the cooled wet towel is again wrapped around the pipe, now in between T1 and T2. Water at 16 degrees Celsius runs over the towel, cooling it further. All the temperatures drop simultaneously, with T1, that is nearest to the heater, dropping lower than T2, T3, and T4. The pipe reaches a steady state. Isothermal heat transfer can be again observed. The system temperatures stay consistent while the heater continues to run at full load. The towel is removed. The system temperatures rise isothermally. Upon reaching 140 degrees Celsius, the wet towel is again removed from the throw and wrapped around the end of pipe in the position beyond T4. Water at 16 degrees Celsius runs over the towel, cooling it further. All the temperatures drop simultaneously, with T1, that is nearest to the heater, dropping lower and at a faster rate than T2, T3, and even T4. the pipe reaches a steady state. T1, T2, T3, and T4 hold together, fluctuating very little as the isothermal process is observed here. The cartridge heater runs continuously. The system temperatures rise isothermally.